E-Flite TaylorCraft, one for its maiden, Moonport model, or Titusville, Florida.
No, I'm gonna stand for a little bit.
Wow. That's a big enough prop. Nice.
God, what would happen if you put that big motor in there?
It is big.
Oh, is that the 480?
Is that a 480?
Oh. It's not 225.
It'll get it wet in the clouds.
Wet in the clouds?
Well, that's my first one. We can fix that. That's easy.
Yeah,
I'll have to
travel.
Put some extension in it.
That's so difficult. I'll be banging.
There's hands off right there.
Nice. That's amazing.
After Buster gets off the runway, guys, from the lake side.
I tell you what, E-Flite's making some nice stuff.
Yeah, but I'm just pouring the quality of it.
Oh, really?
The struts broke as he was installing it, I believe, right? Kind of flimsy.
Yeah, motor mount broke.
The motor mount broke? Wow. Well, you know, small wheels.
Well, that's what I took.
Nice.
The wheel pins off. I knew that wasn't going to work.
It's not going to be grabbed.
Yeah, that prop is big.
You can hear the prop dragging grin.
What prop size is that?
12.6.
12.6? Hey, good job, guys.
I think that's a keeper.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a keeper.